about rattlesnake and mouse. It was living in the desert. Mouse ran here and there, looking for seeds to eat. As mouse ran past the rock, he heard a voice. "Help! Help!" said the voice. "I'm trapped under this rock."
"Is that you, rattlesnake?"
asked mouse.
"Yes, it's me,"
said rattlesnake.
"Please push the rock and let me out."
Mouse pushed and pushed until the big rock rolled over. Out came rattlesnake.
"Thank you, Mouse."
"Ha," said rattlesnake. "I was under that rock for a long time, and I am very hungry. Ha ha ha!
A little mouse is just what I need for the perfect."
But I am hungry, rattlesnake, and I'm going with you. Ha ha ha! Just then, coyote drive by. Mouse called out,
"Coyote, please talk to rattlesnake." Rattlesnake was under the rock.
Rock over
and save her life.
Storytelling. Thank you for your attention.